back to my channel and happy Vlogmas day 11. I'm actually kind of a late start for me today. The time right now is 1:45 in the afternoon. I went to sleep very late last night because I was trying to edit Vlogmas day 10 and I succeeded, but then I ended up staying up really late and I kind of just woke up and I'm still tired, so I don't even know. But Vlogmas day 10 is up on my channel, so don't forget to go check that out. And all my other Vlogmas if you're not all caught up. But for today's video, we're going to be dyeing my hair. Now, on Instagram, I did a poll for my Instagram followers who know what I'm talking about. I was indecisive between blue and red because they were both kind of like winter or like Christmas colors, you know, blue for the winters and then red for the season. So I was having a debate about it, so I made a poll on Instagram and the winner is, drumroll please, the winner is red. Majority of my followers voted for me to do red, so I will be dyeing my hair red today. As you can tell, my hair is blonde, back to blonde right now. I will also insert a picture right here of what it looked like after I stripped the color. So I used no bleach whatsoever. I did this DIY hair color remover remedy on one of my videos like way back before Vlogmas, so I will put it in the description so you can check it out. I was actually surprised that it worked so much. I mean, I still have blue in my hair, but it's tolerable that I could put the red over it. So I am planning to put red all over my hair. So, I mean, I feel like the dark parts won't really show as much as the blonde parts, which is fine. Which is fine, because I'm staying away from bleach for a while because it is killing my hair. It's killing it. But yeah, anyways, that's pretty much it we're gonna do for today's Vlogmas. Let's just get on with it. Okay, so the way I placed my camera is a little weird because I'm gonna be looking in the mirror and looking here because I could not put you anywhere on the counter. But anyways, we're gonna go ahead and get started. The color that I chose was this, the Brandon Ion, and it is in light burgundy blonde in the shade 6RV, something like that. It is a permanent color. The red that I was trying to go for was more of a natural color and not really like a bright red. So yeah, and then I also bought developer, 10 volume developer for my hair. I also brought this treatment conditioner to help with the color and my hair. So yeah, and I have my clips, my bowl, my gloves, and the brush. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. I'm gonna go section my hair and yeah, I'm gonna section my hair first and then I'm gonna come back because my hair got this kind of consistency. Kind of scared because it's not red, it's like pink. So let's see how this goes on my hair. Whew, I think it's strong. Alright, let's get to it. And just to let you guys know, you guys see the cards, it says best dad ever. This used to be my dad's room, but I sleep. See, look at all that blue I still have in there. About when you want to use clips, it gets all slippery. problem is I have like this much left. I have one more box, but I don't know if that's gonna be enough to color this side. So hoping that this will be enough. Surprise of how it turned out. Current time right now, it is 6:05. It didn't actually take me that long. I just took long because I had to straighten it and I ate because I was hungry. But I want to keep you guys waiting any longer. This is how it turned out. This is how my hair is. I have no words to say. I'm like speechless, mind blown. This is how I wanted it to turn out, and the fact that it did, I'm so happy. I was kind of scared because when I put it on, it looked purple, like dark purple, and I was just like, oh no, is it gonna be like a purple burgundy kind of color? And then when I washed it out, it came and I blow dried and straighten it, it came out like this, and I was like, I am in love. And this ties very well with the Christmas season because Christmas colors are red and green, and red. I have a green ugly sweater, that's what I'm gonna be putting on. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm really happy about how my hair turned out. I was like actually debating about cutting a little bit of it, but the thing is that I'm cutting it myself and I might end up cutting it shorter than I want it to be, so I'm just gonna leave it alone. But yep, that's it for today's video. I have nothing planned after this hair dye thing, but thank you to my Instagram followers who voted to help me decide if I wanted to do red or blue, so thank you. I wonder how it's gonna look like in direct sunlight. That's the question, because right now it's kind of dark right now, so I can't really go outside to see like the sunlight color. But on the inside, not on the inside, but when you're inside, it looks real good. I'm just really happy. Well, that's it for today's Vlogmas. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you so much for stopping by. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas day 12. Yes, Vlogmas day 12. I'm excited for tomorrow as well, even though I told you guys yesterday I was excited for today. I'm mostly excited for tomorrow. That makes sense. I'm so excited for tomorrow because Randy and I are gonna go see the city lights. But yes, more details to come tomorrow. But yep, that's it for today. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. We'll be so special for you.